In this video, I will install SSL in Apache and create HTTPS SS security sockets layers. SSL is to encrypt and secure data in internet. So let's look at the HTTPD config in Apache. So first, we need to load a module called mod_ssl.so module. It's better also turn this SSL random seed startup this building. Turn this random SSL random seed. So SSL in the port 443, we put a virtual server here. The other things are standard directory and the read-write engine. And we need to put the SSL engine on. So under on, we need four files. One is the certificate file, it's called SSL CRT, is the certificate key file SSL.key, also certificate chain file called sub.class1.server.ca.pem, also let's CA certificate file CA.pem. I put all the directory in the C/SSL directory. You can put any directory. So this is the configuration here. So I use the star ssl to get a free class1 SSL files for that four files. So the website is that the starssl.com. This will use the app.12. Normally I open the Firefox. So let's open the Firefox here. So let's two choice authentic. If you already have a user here, if you're a new user, express line and you fill the columns and get the get continue and get the same as the authentic. So after authentic, we go to this panel. You can see here there's an email validate and domain validate. We need to do this before do the certificate wizard here. So we need to get an email validation, domain validation. It's just following the step. Now we need to create SSL.key. So for this SSL.key, we need to go to the certificate wizard here. So you need to go to certificate wizard, click this link. After you click this link, then you follow the step, you select a web server SSL certificate, continue. Then you enter the password. You need to remember this password. Then copy paste file, save as SSL key. So after you follow the step, you also need will create SSL.crt this file. So you continue in the domain. You enter your domain. You get the SSL.crt in the text box and save is the plain text. You should copy everything. Don't lose anything. So if you run to renew this the certificate, if not expired in 2 weeks, then you cannot get a certificate. The following message will be shown. A certificate with domain already exists in class 1. You have to wait in 2 weeks before the expiration to renew it. Important things, you need to decrypt SSL.key. So you need to go to toolbox. You can see here, decrypt private key. So after you decrypt private key, you need to copy paste the private key, new private key, and replace all SSL key. So you keep as a final SSL key. Now final, we need two things, CAPM and sub.class.server.CAPM. So we need to go to toolbox, click star.com, CA certificate. So you go to toolbox, you can see here, star.com, CA certificate, and click this one. So after click this one, you follow a link. One is a link called star.com, root CA. Then you save as CA.pm. Then you another is a class 1, intermediate server CA. This one you save as sub.class1.server.capm. So you have four files, ssl.key, this is crt, pm, pm. You save in the servers and restart Apache, HTTPS should work. Thanks for watching.